Alright, open it.
Okay, so the kids are making the gingerbread house. Now, me personally, I can't ever get it to stay up. So, we're going to see if my babies can do better than what I can do.
Mommy, I'm using my brain right now. Your brain might be a lot better than mine is right now.
Okay, so we need to use the ice.
Oh, they're going to be on top of the wood.
Dad had to make this.
Well, you can decorate it however you want to, baby. Hold on, Tut. We're not ready for the icing yet.
I just want to eat a little
bit. Yeah, I know you want to eat.
We can take a picture of it, Mommy. Take a whole bunch of pictures and put it on camera. They'll eat it.
That's how Grandma's got to get her
Mommy,
ice bags ready.
Mommy, my arms maybe going to look like a baby.
No,
I
put that back under there.
Okay, so this is for like trees and stuff like that. It done flipped over.
Oh no. It's good enough.
I didn't make my hole big enough to look like. So this hole might not be big enough either. That's why it looked like they be having it so wide.
Oh, yeah, scissors. Scissors.
Oh, thank you, man.
We gotta open this. Don't open the can.
You wanna hold it?
You're gonna have to glue it with the icing before
wait,
you
wait, wait. Sure. Good job. It's on your hand.
Why you fight? Oh, probably, you should have followed the steps. What the steps did I miss? Why don't you tell me what I did? You didn't twist it, mommy. What I didn't? Just follow the steps. What did I miss? I want you to tell me what I missed. You got them all doing the thing at one time and try to stick it on there at one time. Fill it back up, grab one, ice it, take that one and ice it, and stick it together. And that's what it's doing, baby. No, it's not.
Okay, what did I miss? You do whatever I missed. That's the roof. You need the roof. You grabbing the roof.
Oh, daddy's doing great.
Yeah, yeah.
It got on my nail, man.
It looks like you're trying to put it on your nail. Look, yeah, you're gonna have to flip it to the top like I did.
Look, Mom.
It's a white
look at that.
Lady.
She done booped you on the nose.
It's a white lady.
You want me to help? Because now it looks like you're doing the exact same thing that I did. It's not blue. It's not like it's been hard enough.
I'm gonna do roof. Can I do roof?
More walking. We doing it.
Okay, I need napkins.
And you did it.
Look good. I want to tell you to wet it a little bit. Now see, what needs to have icing on it is that side. If you would have waited, Shakira, you would know it. The icing needs to be on the side where it's sticking. That ain't sticking. I mean, it's still going to need icing right there, but... Yeah, man. Thank you, baby.
Huh?
I just said yeah. Or you could have waited so I can tell you. I'm going to tell you something if you ain't waiting.
This is fun.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry, happy new,
and happy new year.
Yeah, have a happy new year. But Mary
had a little lamb.
I don't know how to say happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas Eve.
Happy New. Oh, sure.
Merry Christmas Eve. Yeah, I don't know.
Happy New Year's. Look, you know what you can do?
What?
It's gonna look like snow on the roof, and it should help it stick together.
Like that, Mommy?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
This bad.
She's just eating it. Look like. Oh no, you gotta do it all the way around the side, you know?
Tomorrow, your ice
is
about to fall.
It's good. It's all good. Hold it over the table if you do fall.
We need more ice.
My icing about to go out. We need some more icing.
Listen,
we don't.
Yes, I do. Y'all icing empty.
Don't say R, because that icing is here.
Hate icing.
You just ate it?
Oh, this is a message.
Messy.
Okay, time for me to put it in.
I am messy.
Yeah, we gotta hold the house up here.
Okay.
Hold on.
Mommy, we're gonna take a bunch of
Myra, help
and then we're gonna eat the cinnamon house. Huh, Mommy?
Huh? Yeah. Well, we gotta put it together first.
Yeah.
Okay, look at y'all. It's staying I need to put the icing to secure it on that side.
Like this?
Yeah. Secure.
So we can put it in there.
Look how, you see how I got it thick? I'm sorry. You don't see how I got it thick
over
here.
Can I do it? Good. Look at our candy.
Wait, it need to be secure right here. Couldn't secure it right here. Sit down,
Shakira,
knock the whole thing down. We can put candy on it?
Yeah.
You gotta save some icing so that you can make it stick, though. The icing is your glue for everything.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
do it just like in the
picture.
Oh, no. Yeah,
not a little bit.
I can't even say,
oh, no. It's trying to stay up.
Oh, no.
I did this.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Take that.
Ah, no!
Take that. I don't need that. Whatever you want to.
I'm trying to make good ideas.
You got great ideas, man.
No. Don't fall.
It's not probably working.
Put some more.
Don't fall.
Don't fall.
Well, the house ain't falling, so we're doing pretty good. And my personal.
My candy falling. What the heck is wrong with my candy?
I have no idea, but my candy about to fall.
And I'm about to eat this whole house.
No, candy, don't fall. Do not.
Oh, I told Uncle Kenny y'all was doing a gingerbread house. He said the big bad wolf gonna blow it down. I said Rocky must be the big bad wolf, huh?
Yeah.
He's gonna eat it. Chomp it up.
With his nasty, stinky nose breath. He like to blow on everything.
Look at him right now. Look at Rocky. He's sniffing on stuff. Dennis, have to keep this.
Mommy, tomorrow will keep eating tough.
That's so good. That can't be good. Look at my hand. I'm an ice
and monster. Look at mine. Ah, ice
and sweet face. Sweet pea.
My touch.
That's why I call you sweet pea.
She called me by my name.
I call you whatever the hell I want to call you, child. I gave you all those names. Every name that I want to give you.
Huh, Mama?
What?
What is my friend seeing in this video?
What is? What about it? What about it?
Don't call me that.
I call you what I want. I'm going to be at your graduation.
Pumpkin face! Sweet face! Good sweet face!
I know you don't care, because it's going to happen.
Turn the house over so I can do this side?
Yeah.
It is coming out great.
No, it's not.
You know, this
yes, it is, because I can't never get it to stay up, and y'all was staying up, like, so my babies did better than I do.
You know what this look like, y'all?
What?
Throw up.
Why you gotta be so nasty? Oh, my goodness. So ridiculous.
Guess what this look like.
What it look like?
It looks like a great gingerbread house.
Sure does, man.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. Because he is positive like he should be. Trying to tank my son.
It's like a gun for it to protect
them. Oh, my goodness. Now you're putting a gun on the house. That's your gun.
Yeah. It's a banana gun.
It's a banana gun.
And they're the slippery ones.
Yeah. I'm going to eat the roof that much, so I'll put that icing on the freaking roof.
Hey, jingle bells on my door.
Oh, come on, stop.
I got jingle bells on my door.
Jingle bells.
Let me be in my room.
We're going to watch Encanto after we finish this door. Y'all stuff came out very good because mommy cannot do that. What is this? Sweet toys and bottle caps? Yeah, this is bottle caps. And bottle caps taste like different cold drinks. Nasty. Just nice. Why my girls gotta be like that? See how my son is? He ain't too messy or none of that. Look at my girls. Look at my girls.
Because we do a hard work. He just sitting here on his behind.
You've been working hard, huh, man? Mm-hmm.
That boy been sitting there. That's why he ain't messy. You see us? The messy you are, the more work, that means the more work you did.
No, not.
Look, y'all.
I'm seeing stuff, girl.
I tried to put the ice in.
I'm feeling good, Mommy?
Yeah, it's coming out.
Mommy, good. I can't put the
ice in. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Y'all ran out of icing. Mm-hmm. Ain't no more glue. Look, I say dip it inside this icing down here and glue it. Dip it and stick it.
Bam.
Dip it and stick it. Hey, dip it and stick it.
Look at
dip
it
and stick it. Hey, dip it and stick it. And dip it and stick it. And dip it in the icing and stick it to the house. Dip it in the icing and stick it to the house. Dip it in the icing and stick it to the house. Hey.
It won't work, Mommy.
It won't work.
It don't work that way. Oh. I thought my song was going to encourage it. No.
Ah.
Nasty.
I'm not.
I can't get this thing.
Baby girl, that's it. That's it. This the icing? That is it. That is all that there is.
Time to eat it.
No.
So this is Christmas.
Have to go eat it.
What we did Merry Christmas Eve. From me and my family.
How are we gonna even eat it, Mama?
Take a cookie and bite. Cause it's beautiful. Hold on, let me take a picture. Babies enjoyed the the big bad wolves that came. Look at this. Child, why? Big bad wolves that came into town. You ain't even get to see the finished product, huh, babe? I took some pictures of it though. They immediately smashed it. Smash session.
It's okay though.
Okay. It stayed
don't
up.
You. Don't be doing that. You picking up buku pieces of this your piece right here. Now you gonna pick up a whole piece of cookie, bite it, put it down, finna grab another piece of cookie.
Nasty. Nasty. DJ, boo nasty.
What?
Okay,
what?
My little messy
nerve stuck in my nail.
All right, so.
What?
Now we gonna let the kids enjoy their cookie.
No.
Clean up our mess.
No.
And enjoy a little Encanto.
Yes.
And enjoy each other's company.
Mm-hmm.
On this beautiful Christmas Eve. So, I hope you all enjoy your holidays. Because I plan to do the same.
This part.
Mm-hmm. I don't eat ginger. I don't like the gingerbread. It's
I don't
nasty.
Either. I'm just eating candy.
I don't want no candy either. I want some more turtles. I mean, that's what I want. I eat all my turtles.
My new crackers.
As a cooker. But I'ma see you next time. Deuces.
Stop.
Yeah, they might not have nothing. Cause have you been naughty or have you been nice? Let's thank you. Oh, hey, what y'all got? What y'all got? I know, you're knocking stuff down.
I said a Barbie car.
It's a new one with the same girl, though. When I had my scrunchies, but it's a new one.
Oh,
Mommy,
hey.
I want
it. Ooh, you got a Ryan toy. Yeah, buddy. It's a volcano. Wouldn't you learn about volcanoes and stuff, Savion? Wasn't he teaching y'all about volcanoes and stuff?
Yeah, I got it again. Look.
Yeah, you got two of them things.
I got two.
Yeah.
Which one? I got two. This one and
that
over here.
Gave me a new thing.
What?
Era.
What? Ooh, wee. Okay.
Hold on, wait.
Wait, this fell out?
Uh-huh.
What else you got?
What is this?
That's it?
She's scared.
I
want
some more.
Wait, I don't know.
But yeah, you're gonna need food for that kitchen, huh, girl?
Oh.
A blinger. Ooh, you can bling out anything you got.
I got
more.
Yeah, Savion, I got all his stuff situated.
It's a telescope.
Ooh, that girl got a telescope.
She got
a telescope. Oh, my goodness.
That's what all three of us. We all three of us going to open it one
side.
One, two, three. What is it? A trampoline. A trampoline. Come on, look at the
oh my goodness, y'all got a trampoline.
Ow.
Oh my goodness.
What's that?
I don't know.
What's the trampoline? Where's that?
Look at it. Oh! God! 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 God!
It's already set up. What? Oh my goodness. Y'all did a lot, huh? She can't get out fast enough. Yeah, they still need stuff put up on her. Y'all got a trampoline! Oh my goodness! Yeah, you can take it off. Yeah, we gotta put the safety stuff on her. Y'all been wanting that, huh? Was that a bald eagle I just spotted?
No. Yes, it's a bald eagle. What is that?
It might have been a bald eagle, babe. Oh, you got something you can jump and flip on tomorrow?
Wait,
it ain't too small for you?
I hope it don't break because I think I'm too big.
How you think you're too big for a 12 foot?
I'm scared to do a flip. Should I do it?
Not right now.
Oh,
it's on concrete. We gotta put it out in the grass for y'all.
It'll make me fall. Daddy, you gonna make me fall. Let me fall and hit my head.
That's cool. I like doing it.
Rocky.
Look, Rocky,
Pooh-Pooh.
I got a trick.
Let me see. Ooh, that's cool. I can't do that. I wonder if I'll be able to do that. Ooh, it's big enough for you to do that?
Watch out. Out of my way.
You tall. It's big enough for you to do it too?
Wait, y'all.
You're jumping. You can't do a flip.
But
I'm not doing it. Wait
till it's in the grass for all that.
Wait till it's in the grass for all that.
Now I
have to be high.
Now. Yep,
you jump high.
I can do a depth drop now.
Oh yeah, you feel comfortable doing it now.
And a tough touch look.
Perfect. I bet you can.
Look, have you got both knees.
What?
When you go down, both knees. Then you go jump back up. Then you pop back on your feet.
Like this?
Then you do it.
Like this?
Yeah, yeah, like that.
Mommy! Help me? I'm almost there. I can't do it.
You gotta find the right bump. You're on the right track.
Like me.
Well, Shakira grabbing with her tippy toes. She good on her tippy toes though.
Brother, sister, small.
I'm losing his mind. Rock it, let it go. Okay, so my man got his Ryan Volcano toy from Ryan's World.
And I got my kitchen.
Yeah.
What? I said he ain't gonna go to work.
Girl, you got glitter on your clothes, man.
Come on, we gotta move with this stuff here because I got to do some other stuff. So get your cup of water, man. Hold on. I feel like I'm gonna have lava all over me. I need something plastic to go underneath this.
gotta do? Here, get your cup. Let's just get it done. Yeah.
I wanna do it too.
Yeah, you can pour it slowly. Don't splash it. It is a hot mess. I am soaking wet. The kids tried to hurry up and bring the volcano over to the table, which it should have been there in the first place, but I was being lazy. That's why this whole situation came about, because I was being lazy. Okay? As usual, I just got off from work. I ain't feel like getting up. I'm wet. I ain't feel like getting up, going, doing all that stuff. So I tried to bring it to me, and me got covered in lava.
But at least mommy didn't stop
us. All right. So now I got to put a kitchen set together. Mm-hmm. Together. But Savion was, they still adding water, and they got a digging section underneath that. So he got the lava section with the bath bomb. He like, he got a bath bomb. So he got a bath bomb. He's doing the lava with that. And then after he gets through the whole lava thing, we're going to take that top part off. And there's sand that he gets to dig through and find a dinosaur. So, for what? $30, $40? That was okay. It's okay. Ryan Review. It's cool. Was it a success, Savion? Was it good?
Yeah.
Ryan, he in the cage.
Oh, yeah. He made it right there.
Ryan, if you see this video,
they didn't work good.
Yeah, but it was cool. They stabbing it with the
I mean, the bath bomb didn't dissolve. Let's just be real. It didn't dissolve. But yeah, I was just giving a little snippet and pieces. Snippet and pieces.
Bless it.
Let me open it. Mommy, look!
Oh my goodness, that was in there?
Yeah, I'm gonna open it.
You got plastic around it?
Yeah.
Let me see. I'm not gonna open it. Let me see.
Can you take a plastic?
So this was, they stabbed the lava.
And I stabbed it.
And ended up with the egg.
Here you go, man. Mommy, maybe the wine egg. Wait, mommy, look.
Yeah, so put that in the tray.
I gotta show you something, mommy.
He's trying to crack it open.
Twist it. His hair's too
slippery.
Yeah,
I'm too wet.
Not slippery.
I'm too wet. My sofa too wet. No, crack it open like a sunny side up egg.
No, draw in the ground and make it.
Oh my goodness, what if he breaks whatever's in there? Look at all that. We gotta clean up the floor. Look at that mess on the floor.
Look at my hands. You
got lava all over the floor. You got lava on your hands, girl.
We got a...
What is that?
We got it.
Let me see, man. Let me see.
Clutchy.
It's slime?
Yeah, slime.
Oh, goodness.
Let me open it. Can we do the sand?
Did y'all... Y'all got water everywhere,
you got slime?
Huh?
Yeah. Can I see? Put the camera on me. No, don't put me on camera.
Why? Right, you feel like you look a hot mess?
Come
I feel
on,
like
man.
I'm super wet.
Let me see. You got red slime.
Let me see. Let me feel it.
What does it feel like, mommy?
Oh, mommy, I love it.
I guess it feels like
give
slime.
Me a Ryan chocolate.
I'm still being lazy if you hadn't noticed. You need me to take that off, man? Yeah. You can come put the rest, the whole thing over here. You can put the sand over here. Uh-uh, take that out. Take that out because the whole box is wet. You're blocking it.
Wait, mommy.
Camera view.
We need water.
Yeah, you can put a little water on it to soften
wait,
it.
Wait, Sammy, I never see this
shovel.
Wait.
It's like, just do like. It no. Says soften it up with the water. Put that trash in the trash.
I'm not going to do everything.
You can do this shovel, I do water. I did.
Mommy, I'm going to.
Spread it out. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Need
a little bit more water. No. Wait, let's get more water. Nothing's really soft.
I gotta find some gems.
It's mud.
Gem.
You said
it was kinetic sand. That ain't kinetic.
Oh, I see some.
Oh, I see two gems. It's green. It's a gem, mommy.
You got a gem?
Yeah.
It's an egg.
No, it's a gem.
It's an egg.
We got. Look on there. We gotta find a gym.
Oh, it's a gym.
Okay. You got water in that cup still? Because that's got foam. You
got
to have more water cleaned up.
You got the green gym, so young? Huh? You got the green gym. You got friends. I found a gym. What did they do to you? They got my green. They go.
It's yeah, why aren't you scooping?
Get it up.
You gotta smush your finger to it. That thing gonna slip. You gotta hit your finger.
Ow,
you're right. Uh-huh, I know I'm right. Listen to Mother. Mother knows best. What they sang off that tangle. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. Mother knows best.
Daddy know best.
What you talking about, Rob?
Daddy know best, too.
Uh-huh, sure do.
I can play with this sand.
Bye, Samara.
Bye,
oh. Felicia.
My name not Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
So what you found, man?
I found bones.
Ooh, what kind of bones are those?
It's...
What kind of dinosaur that is? Let's see.
It's a white pterosaur.
It's a what?
White pterosaur.
Triceratops?
Because.
Ooh, wait. I don't know my dinosaurs too well. Oh, he still got a whole bunch of dirt on him.
And look at all that he needs.
Yeah, he got some pretty jewels.
The three.
Yeah, you went digging for sure. You put a whole lot of hard work into that.
And we got combo.
Yeah, combo the panda.
Mommy, just how do you know combo panda?
Because you be watching Ryan. He got a lot of dirt inside him?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the rib. Let me see. No, that part. Goodness.
That's dirt, maybe.
Yeah, I think it's dirt. Yeah. It's dirt. A whole lot of dirt in there.
Yeah, pop them back up.
Well,
was good. Now I gotta put a kitchen together. Wanna stick his head on?
Yeah. Your hair got done inside too.
Yeah, it does. We got us some pretty jewels. Yeah, we got us some pretty jewels. And this is his favorite color. Yeah, you gonna be rich, boy. You can sell these jewels. Who need a diamond? We got red, blue, and green diamonds. We making rings, necklaces, earrings. Can't you see this in your ear? Bling, bling. You want an earring combo? Give him a nose ring. He has a big nose ring, though, huh?
Yeah.
Why is this thing had dirt in though? Making real, making a sack. Oh my goodness. It feels like clay. I don't like the way it feels. But I keep touching it. I can't stop touching it because it feels weird. It's wet. Y'all, you got a big mess to clean up, huh?
Yeah.
It's a little handsome self. This is a little mess. A big mess that we got to clean up. Who gonna clean this up, Savion?
You.
Who?
You.
Say who?
Say you.
He got a whole lot of mud and dirt to clean up. Look at this. Thanks, Ryan, for this soupy mess. Robert Ryan said, I ain't tell you to do it like that. It say add water. Ain't that what they say, mister?
Yeah.
That's all, folks.
That's not all.
Tune in next time for another episode of Creed Royally Me with your host, Queen Creed. Signing off for another holiday special. Yeah, she'll be back with another video eventually. So, deuces. Ooh, nasty hands. Deuces.